Why? Because the ultimate goal of some of these non-Muslims, some of them, is to remove the iman from the hearts of people. They even have bets with one another. Bets, to make bets that I bet you that I can make this guy leave Islam. Online, they will groom young Muslims in order to make them leave Islam. It's happened, cases, young men. Even with this LGBT homosexuals, you will have some of them attempting to seduce young Muslim men to leave Islam and to become homosexuals. Why?